I tolerate no evil under my nose. Neither does my axe. Bring me more revenants so I can chop them up. Heed my words. The Red Boy's carts are nothing more than a distraction. Thinks he can outwit me. Bah! That brat! Make haste and head up the mountain. We must figure out what he's planning. They are called The entrance is secured for now. You can go first, and I'll catch up with you later. The king once told me that each of the five carts has its own unique nature. The king once... Fighting for your own. You should have spared me a cart before my axe gets rusty. I can see the king from here, stripped of his mount and weapon. I wonder what's behind all this. What else is hidden in this mountain? I feel blind. Blind! We should find the king's mount first. The Bishui beast is treasured by the king as his own kin. But how could it simply vanish? The Bishui beast is treasured by the king as his own kin. But how could it? The Bishui beast is. The Bishui beast is treasured by the king as his own kin.
Ah!
king. He treated me well. To die for him, I would not regret it. But I failed, brother. Failing his mission is what I regret. My king must have done something reckless for that dumb boy. The truth, I wager, lies beyond that door. That cursed card was no match for me. I went easy on it. That's all. Quite a good lad you are. But remember, don't be swayed. Stay true.
Madden. Our Lady Arthur, the god that twice doesn't check another face. Whoever breaks in was the order.
By your word!
Ah!
this child be born, but he never knew my struggles.
How can we but follow the Master's word? Rakshasi, you know it was he who made you drink from the river of childbearing.
Shut it. You shall never speak of it. The king knows why I had to drink it. But I haven't glimpsed him ever since then. He made it another reason for his absence.
Rakshasi, your husband shirks a dishonor this way. He granted you this cave with his Mount Bishwe beast as its sentinel. He's compromised enough for the sake of our master.
You will seal your lips on this. Our family would be doomed if anyone knew the truth behind this child.
Fear not. Master bids me aid you in secret. You and the bull, you will rear this child to manhood. And when the boy comes of age, well, on that day, he will be living proof of the dark deeds of Mount Lingshan.